Boom. Boom. You handled it. One Superman punch.
Did what you had to do.
Right, boom.
I like it.
Let me hold it.
I mean, did they come after me?
I knew it.
Excuse me.
What's up?
I believe you have something that doesn't belong to you.
Well, this little thing? But doesn't it look so good where it's at?
You know, cut the crap, Roman. We're not in the mood tonight. Just give us back what is rightfully ours, okay?
Here you go, Steph. You tell Magic Mohawk, 2 weeks' time, I'm taking it back.
That's funny, because I just talked to Magic Mohawk. He said he doesn't want to wait till TLC. He wants to defend his championship against you tonight.
Seamus 515 said he just kicked your arse and he's gonna do it again.
Sounds good. Let's do it tonight.
Then the match is on. Good luck.
Oh, there is just one more thing, Roman. In order to actually win this championship, you're gonna have to defeat Seamus in under 5 minutes and 15 seconds. Good luck.
You wanted to see me?
I sure did. I just wanted to say congratulations. I never got to before, you know, and just congratulations, dude, on that triple threat match on SmackDown, winning it and securing yourself an Intercontinental Championship match with Kevin Owens at TLC. Man, good for you. Congratulations.
That's it.
Yeah, that is it.
You called me in here to congratulate me?
Yes, sir. Mm. Oh, that and one other thing. You know, your pal, Roman Reigns. If Roman doesn't beat Sheamus tonight in under 5 minutes and 15 seconds, then Roman will not only lose his championship opportunity, you'll lose yours as well. See, your good friend Roman needs to realize that the choices he makes, well, they not only affect him, those choices affect his friends as well.
Good luck.
We need to do this. We need to do this.
Guys, jeez, okay, listen, I sort of understand your point, okay? So since neither one of you technically lost, you sort of de facto won, right? So you're thinking, triple threat match for the tag team championship at TLC, right?
Yeah.
I'll tell you what. Luchas, you're in.
Yes! That's all.
And Usos, you're in too.
That's right.
Yeah.
That is, if your cousin Roman Reigns can defeat Sheamus in less than 5 minutes and 15 seconds tonight. See, Roman's gonna learn that his choices don't just impact him. They don't just impact his friends. His choices impact his whole family.